Did you know that for Interstellar, Christopher Nolan actually planted 500 acres of land for the film? Because although he could have used CGI for the farm, he went after a more authentic look, and after filming was wrapped, he actually sold the corn and made a considerable profit back for the budget. Subscribe for more.